all Security Council resolutions will be terminated. It will be an end of Security Council resolutions that have been adopted against Iran, starting from resolution 1696 and ending with resolution 1929. All of them will be terminated. Now, there will be certain limitations that some countries wish to impose against the Islamic Republic, and those limitations which do not include limitations in areas of finance, trade, and economy, and may include, from their perspective, proliferation areas, may continue for a, in our view, a brief period of time, and then suspended and terminated. This is the gist of the agreement, but we hope to be able to work out the final details of all of these agreements as we go on in the next 3 months, and it is a major issue that we need to put in writing and then present to the Security Council as a draft resolution, which will not be presented by Iran, in fact, but presented by members of the E3+3.
Including on research and development. And